John West, who is also
40 companies will be embracing the championship that has seen two teams coming from Vision Group. Bookhead, one of the teams from Vision Group, has been pitted in Group B against UAP, NBL, MTN Mobile Money Group 2, FOSA, and Nation Media Group 2. Whereas New Vision has been drawn in Group C with Steel and Tube, Nation Media 2, Sipla, and UBL.
For close to 20 years, Silvana, don't jinx anyone in this process. And who do we have?
Bookende.
Declare. Okay, we have Bookende going to...
Bookende will move to Group D.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay,
we are doing the draws, or we have done the draws of the Standard Chartered tournament. As we said last week, we launched the tournament, and today we're doing the draws. We've gotten about 30 companies, I think. We have, so we've drawn them. You've all witnessed this. It has been a fair and free draw. We're very excited because we called for companies to participate, and they have come, and they're coming to participate on Saturday. So we're ready for Saturday. The tournament starts at 7. We're encouraging all the corporate companies to come in with their staff members, their families, to support their teams. We're expecting to have the winner by 6 p.m. We're expecting Steve, the legend, that represents, is coming. He's coming. We'll be here on Saturday. We're expecting him to come and give out the big prize, which is a trip to Anfield. We also have highlighted the rules of the game. Edgar's has highlighted the rules of the games, what to do and what not to do. We have advised on what the players should do and not to do. We have advised the companies on what to do and not to do. So I think all the rules are very clear. If anyone has any clarification that is needed, the technical team is available. We are ready in terms of security, in terms of, we have an ambulance, in terms of parking. So we have, everything is ready, and we're set for the games on Saturday.
Vision Group manager, we're excited to be part of this road to Anfield or the Standard Chartered Cup. We fielded two teams, and that's Vision and Bookende. We think that when you have two teams, you have the edge. So we're excited, we're prepared mentally and physically. We've been training, we've been engaged in some tournaments. So we think that this time round, it's our turn.
The Standard Chartered Cup winner this Saturday at the Fibomoni Stadium will be crowned by former Liverpool legends Steve McManama, on top of winning a trip to England and watching live a Liverpool match at Anfield.
I should smile. Okay, ready? Okay.